We understand that the lake over there has some significance to you.
The lake at the fairgrounds in DuQuoin, Illinois?
Yeah.
Yeah. The lake almost took my life one day. I was down here doing a show for Bigfoot. Part of our show was to drive Bigfoot in the water because we used to do really dumb stuff like that. And drive down the pond a little bit and drive back out, you know. Hoorah, everybody likes it, right? But I get in the water and the motor dies. Truck's starting to lean over. Oh, this is not good. I climb out on the tire, you know, and I'm balancing on the tire, and some guy goes, "Hey, catch this rope." He throws me a rope. Didn't make it. So I dive in the water and grab the rope and tie the truck on, and it took the hook to a tractor and pulled me up and stuck in the mud so it wouldn't sink. Then we towed it out. Old man comes up to me, said, deadpan voice, and son, says, "What made you dive in that water?" I go, "Well, I wouldn't hook up the truck so it wouldn't roll over, you know? I didn't want that to happen." He goes, "Well, y'all know that's infested with water moccasins. We don't go near that lake."
Junk bin. Thank you.
of all, are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine. Truck didn't fare too well.
That was a nasty wreck, dude.
Oh, it was something else. Just having too good a night. Oh, well, I knew I was going to tear something up, but I didn't think I'd tear it up that bad.
Well, just glad you're all right.
Oh, yeah. All right. We're good. We'll be ready.
Cool.
This month, so be sure to run by Offenburg and get you a new Ram just like mine. But thanks everybody for coming out. We got freestyle coming up. It's gonna be a great show here, so hang on and we'll watch some wild rides, man.
again.
Yes, sir.
Three in a row.
Hey, where's my trophy?
Did you get that?
Now hey, guys. I got that. My trophy. Thanks, guys.